A lot of people are talking about this moment in Texas here. That's a 10-year-old boy. He realized an honor guard holding a flag had an untied shoe. So Josh is his name. He stepped into the parade, and he tied the shoe for him and then moved right on out the way.